My name is Dr. Dharmendra Patel and I am working as an in charge head of department of Srimati Chandaben Mohanbhai Patel Institute of Computer Application. Main mission of Srimati Chandaben Mohanbhai Patel Institute of Computer Application is to produce the excellent software professional to meet the future challenges as far as the computer application is concerned. For that, we have designed the curriculum in that way the student can absorb in the industry with very good rapid. Here we have established a very good infrastructure. All the faculty members are having a master degree and most of them having a PhD degree. We have implemented the internal evaluation scheme in a continuous manner. We have, in addition to the basic curriculum, we have also implemented the humanities courses as well as the courses from the university electives. We have very good infrastructure in the case of the softwares, in the case of the hardwares and all other required resources like the projectors. Okay, very good infrastructure as far as the classes are concerned. We have very good laboratories here for establishment of the practical exposure among the students. We have implemented the unique exposure in the case of the case study part. As well as we have very dedicated the training and placement cell with us that take care of the overall personality of the students.
I am Dr. Jaimin Gundalia, serving CMPICA as an assistant professor, and I am also training and placement representative of this institute. We are having a separate cell apart from university, and we are, as such, we are working under training and placement cell of university. We have established our own home channel for the placement of the student in regard with the university placement channel. We are looking after training and placement of the students, as well as we are conducting workshops, expert lectures and seminars so that students can explore their portfolio and they can be more competitive when they will be floated into the market. Being a part of placement, we also looking for overall development of the student so that we are conducting mock interview, mock GDPI, and we are also conducting session to improve their personality. So we believe that only technical knowledge is not sufficient in order to get absorbed by the industry. So we are looking for overall development of the student so that they become more marketable.
Hi, I am Maithili Patel, student of B.Sc. IT, first year CMPICA. Our campus contains of labs, library and classrooms. Our classroom contains of projector, which is also nowadays called as digital classrooms. Our library contains of many books of different authors and also provides us digital library so that we can refer to our books at any time, anywhere. Our labs contains of perfectly developed equipments and softwares so that we can deal with our IT career very easily. Our faculty are very nice and very kind to the students, and they give the lab examples to the students so that students can accommodate with their subjects very easily.
Myself, Dr. Sanskriti Patel, working as an assistant professor. CMPICA organizes Ignite, a national level computer technocrats symposium every year. Such an event we believe would provide a tremendous opportunity for students to participate, compete and interact with the students of other prestigious institutions.
Myself Kinjal Rabadia, I am working here as a GRF under ongoing DST project. I am working in this research lab. It contains 60 plus machines with internet facility. So I like work as a GRF in this research. We conduct experiment on big data, time series and various analytical research.